Hello, my great Westerners, GWR Duck here, back again for another episode of GWR Duck's Props. And today, we'll be talking about the history of my James. Before I start, this James right here ain't that special. He ain't that special because it's just a regular take and play James. This James right here is a little bit different because it's for King of the Rails. That's why he has a little banner and a little logo on the cab. And all I just did was to repaint him with a different kind of red. It is a little bit more shiny. And also the stripes are very poorly done. And that's it actually. Maybe I should talk to you about his large scale one. The bigger versions of the engines are used for close-ups. If you guys didn't know, in Season 1, and I think Season 2, he was kind of small. Small because the Falcon Shorter originally didn't fit in his cab because how small it was. He couldn't even stand. So what I did is I just tore off the top part, the wheels, well except for that one, and tore off the old tender and rebuilt it to make it look like this. To make him a little bit more bigger and better. And also I tried to make a smile on his face, but I failed miserably. And that's really it. It was a very short episode, but hey, there's not a lot of things to talk about James. I hope you guys liked this episode. Don't forget to hit the like button and hit the subscribe button so you won't never miss another video yet. Peace out, my great Westerners.
James didn't like that at all.